Vice President of the Bible Club, chosen for her leadership skills and strong character. This doesn't surprise me. 1984-85. So that would be right before she dropped out of high school. Not surprising at all. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if she was upset she didn't get chosen to be president. She was probably pissed off she didn't get to be president, too. I could see that. I am not following the orders of the president. I am leaving this. I am done. I'm done with school. I have no control here. They don't listen to me. Or I wouldn't be surprised if she got kicked out of it. We should contact the president and ask her. Whatever happened to your vice president? Did she just leave? Did she tell you she was leaving? That's what Louise does when she doesn't get her way. If she doesn't like the city she's living in, the state, I'm done. Let's go. I'm done. I'm done with Texas. I'm done. I'm done with LA. I'm just done. I'm done with Marietta. Let's just leave. Let's throw everything away and leave.